Hi everyone, we're gonna start making a game from scratch. So far, we've learned some Unity basics. Now, it's time to practice with the knowledge we've learned. We're gonna make a nice game together. Actually, I finished most of the game, but we're gonna do all the steps from scratch together. The game is a one-touch platformer game. We're gonna make more advanced game in the future, such as adventure and action. Mechanics of our game is reach the target point without touching the obstacles and falling into the gap. Our character will only be able to move forward, and when the character hits a wall, its direction will change. As you know, we encounter many problems and difficulties during a game making process. We are gonna learn the solutions of these problems. What are we gonna learn in this game making series? Player movement using new input system, advanced camera manager and follow system, level design using tile map, lighting and shading, particle system, moving platform, scene manager and scene transition, checkpoint and respawn, UI system, and of course more. Also, if there is a feature you want to add to the game, you can write in the comments. When you complete the series, you're gonna have a good practice and a game. Please don't forget to subscribe, so you don't miss the videos in the game making series. See you in the first video of the series.